So I'm going to talk about the work. I wanted to engage with the act of writing rather than the content of the writing and the impossibility of that act through the writing of Wilfred Owen, the war poet, both his letters and his poems. The act of writing in impossible situations, but in which writing brings and restores his humanity in very dehumanising circumstances. So I developed this blackboard approach to the works in which what's called a scenic writing, which most of the writing is, which doesn't mean anything, it's simply the act of writing, scrawled, rubbed out, reasserted, trying to find a place and meaning in this abyss that it comes out of.